Got us here is my chocolate oatmeal milk stout. It's been sitting in the kegerator for quite some time now, and it really is getting the flavors are just melding, and it is rich. It is nice and tasty on the taste buds. It's got a great mouthfeel. It's a low ABV. I think this is like four something. I don't know. I can't remember. Low carbonation. You can tell it's maintaining a little head on it, but I poured this probably 15 minutes ago. I was pretty aggressive on the pour, so I had a nice head on it, but it went down. But it's maintaining what it had, you know, when it gets down a little bit. So. Yeah, just wanted to wish everybody a happy Homebrew Wednesday. Cheers. We got us our holiday season. Hope you guys get to spend time with your family and friends. And hopefully you get a brew in during, if you have time off, or even if you don't have time off, you get a brew in and make something special and maybe teach somebody in your family or a friend how to homebrew. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah. I plan on, I'm going to have, it's my, the, we celebrate Christmas and then on Christmas itself, we're going to go, my family's going to go spend time with my daughter and her hubby and the kids and enjoy the day there. So cheers to everybody. Just wanted to make this kind of short, didn't want to go over but a few minutes. I hope you know, be safe on the roads. Make sure you don't drink and drive. Make sure you're not texting or on the cell phone or whatever. Watch what you're doing, you know. Love your fellow man, and enjoy the holiday season, and you'll be seeing some videos from me. First, cheers to all that. You ever have where you got like a ton of crap going on in your head? You start talking about one thing and you go into another, and then you kind of halt when you shouldn't halt. But anyway, controller build. Finally getting the controller enclosure complete. Right now I got the main box painted. I got the first coat of paint on it. I'll be putting out videos on the controller build. And over here, I won't show right now, but I have the front where I got all the cutouts for the PIDs and the lights and the switches. And that was a fun little project to get done. I went through two iterations of it. I trashed the first one accidentally, so I had to go through the rigmarole again. So right now I have plies that are glued together. They're being clamped together and drying right now with glue. So as soon as that's done, get it all squared up with the, you know, with the tools, get it all squared up and get it painted, and then start putting it together. So yeah, looks like we're at about 4 minutes, a little over 4 minutes. So I'll let you guys go. Thanks for watching. Remember, like and subscribe below. That they got that little bell down there right next to, I think it shows the number of subscriptions that you have. If you click on it, every time I post a video, it'll send a reminder to you. stating that I got a new video out. So go ahead and do that. It's a nice new feature. Like, subscribe, share, and ring the bell. Ding! Anyway, you guys enjoy the holiday season. Best wishes to you and yours. And happy Homebrew Wednesday. Happy Homebrew every day. Cheers.
Christmas, just like the ones I used to know.
Remember, keep rocking. Keep doing what you're doing. Never stop
homebrewing.
Cheers.
Smile days, be merry and bright. And behold, your Christmas.